Welcome to Weasel Jaw Gaming, and we're heading back into Pokemon Trading Card Game Online. And I think I need to do some lightning quests. So we got Turbocharged and Lightning Storm. I've been putting off working on lightning because there really aren't any good lightning decks. But I'm stuck with two quests right now, so I guess it's what we're doing. Just looking through, seeing, is there any, there really isn't much for lightning decks. I think Stormcaller is the best option, which is kind of rugged. Getting evolutions with electric is tough because most of the electric decks only have 4 or 5 evolutions. So you're stuck playing multiple games just for that, where some others, if you're lucky, you could pull off all 10 in one match. This deck just doesn't have the power to hold up to the meta. Oh, man, especially with that. Okay. Let's see what we can do with that. I don't know if Furfru would be better. It returns okay. Maybe I'll get lucky and get a draw or something. Oh, let's get some nest balls and see what we can do. Might actually be a deck that's better as a second player. Really haven't looked at it much. It really does appear that way. Who is worthless. Until you have things taken care of. I just don't right now. Heck yeah, I want to draw. It's the whole reason I put you in. The entire reason behind your entry into this. Can't rescue stretch or anything. That's gonna worthless. Energy switch isn't all that useful. I'm not gonna be down below 5, so I gotta throw in someone here. Might bring Schmeargle back in. Oops, wrong button. We will apply some energy. A lot of good that did for me. Timer ball. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Both of my Flaffies are stuck. Well, this is gonna be a real, real rough game. Man, he's got another Leon already. Honestly, don't know what I can do here. Old copycat. Oh, we'll escape rope. Play that energy switch. I don't know what to do. Raikou can't do any damage. Zipstriker can do a little bit of damage. For Raikou to do damage, I need to get Flaffy. My Flaffies are stuck here. I really got nothing I can do. So we're going to bring Zipstrike in to try to get a knockout. As long as he doesn't evolve him. Oh, come on. Oh, good. He went for Charmeleon instead. The worst part is he's really not drawing very good. He's not been able to put together much of anything. Okay, let's put that there. Let's how. Let's retreat you for you. No reason to timer ball. Nope. Hopefully he can't evolve that one either, and I can get him. Oh, I needed you to wake up. He's just trying to slow me down right now. Ooh, that's not good. He's struggling to get any good cards, but it's still not enough. That's gonna hurt. Come on, heads. right, cool. Oh, good. I woke up now. It's very helpful. Thank you. Okay. Got lots of energy. Got lots of everything, really. I don't see anything else I can do or anything I want to do. There we go. We've desperately needed that Flaffy. I still don't have anyone that can hit very hard. Not yet, anyways. Definitely don't want to do that. Is he gonna leave this guy out here? Or is he gonna swap him in to hit hard? Dang it. Three ties and then a loss. Putting him in, so we can do that, and we can do that, and we can do that. Get a knockout, but I don't want to do that. We are instead going to just Oh, dang it. Hoping I could just leave him out there paralyzed. Okay, we'll go here. Shucks. Was hit. Got the other Flaffy. Oh, dang it. Filled that spot. Shoot. I was really hoping I'd deck him out. It's about my only chance of winning here. Ooh, I wanted to lose that. Man, I really would have liked to lose that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Don't want to draw right now. But I also kind of need to pull some energy. Put that there. He'll need that in a second. Okay. And that guy. Pretty sure I just won. That should do 120 damage. We'll put that there. Because he has to draw, and he can't. I'm shocked. Started off so bad with that. Really won on a technicality too. Got a couple evolutions played. Did some actual lightning damage. A fair amount even. 680. Hop back in there. Oh, we'll go second. Oh, we both did. Both mulliganed. Start with frou frou. Shucks. She got a Pokemon. Yep, whole reason he's there so we can draw. Use Kukui, but we're not going to. We're going to hold on to him for a second. Oh, well. Now it likely won't matter. Holy cow. Going all out. Alright. Just checking my options here. Don't want to use Kukui. I could force him to bring someone else out. Then I gotta switch mine too, which isn't gonna be good. Unless I also brought him back in. This is desperation. One rock, paper, scissors. Ooh, man. Do not need that already. Ooh, chucked away some energy, huh? That hurts. No. That wasn't very nice. What am I gonna do to this? I'm gonna start drawing. We need to get stuff going somehow. Come on, Thundershock. Oh, yeah. Got the Thundershock working. Threw away another 2 energy there. Pseudo Woo is actually pretty dangerous. Okay. That guy's really only useful if I could get other cards. Hope for the best. Oh. If I lose all my Mareeps, I mean, it's game over. Then I got no damage. I'm not even getting any evolutions out of this. What do you need, bud?
I have a Valentine's gift for you.
Okay. I'll get it later, okay? Under damage, but that's not going to be enough to do anything. I mean, I can knock him out with a Raikou now. I go there as much as I don't want to. Throw that on there. Pokemon Fan Club, we'll take him and we'll take him. Evolutions, we need damage. We least we'll get a knockout. This guy is gonna come out and just wallop on me. There's not gonna be anything I can do back to him. This game's over. I'm gonna Mareep and Kukui. And just hope for the best. If I can get 10 Thundershocks in a row, I might have this. For a basic, though, that's not going to help me. What's in here that might help me? Nothing. Nothing. I don't want that. We charge up. Come on. Oh, here we go. 30 damaged. We landed it. Well, just 10 more rounds of that, and we got him. Dang. Must be really digging for a switch there. Sure what she's doing. Right. That's not very helpful. Which energy do I have in here? I still have 3. Do that. Well, energy switch to there. On the off chance I do survive to the next round, we'll do that. And we'll Thundershock. Hey! Worked out. one in particular. That one. Not gonna let any of that energy go to waste. Okay. I can knock him out. Next turn, I'll die. It'll be the end of my game. But I can do it. The other option is to try to just really slow roll with Thundershock forever, but I don't think that's going to work. Okay, that just became a potential now. Oh no, they got this other switch. Oh. She got me. I almost won that. I almost won that. I thought about that, but this is a good deck for that win, too. Alright, well, I think that's enough for this time around. We'll hop back into that, try to finish those off later. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.